What's a soulmate?
It's, well, it's like a best friend, but more. It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else.
I really want someone to shoot me one day, just so I know what it feels like with a gun. Just bang. Am I gonna... or am I gonna be like... how am I gonna react to the bullet? Am I gonna be bulletproof? or am I gonna just...
Run your shit, bitch!
Like
that? That's why I love you.
I love you so much.
Eggs. Out here, pronto. Hit him with a dope sense of combo. Running through your block, no fumble. Got to kill them all where they show up. See, I gotta go for mine. Been jamming, that money on my mind. Jamaican club, I'm staying on the grind. Dirty wine, don't step on this landmine. Then I keep on the lay. You tryna take flight, do what I say. 100 plus folk on the highway. Watch a new car dash, call me Kyle.
Baby, I got me.
It's not what I'm used to. I just wanna try you on. I'm curious for you. Caught my attention. I kissed a girl. I liked it. Taste of her cheek, chapstick. Yeah, I kissed a girl just to try it on my boyfriend. Don't mind it. Yeah, it felt so wrong, it felt so right. I mean, I'm in love too.
Did you have a good day? Yeah. No. Shut up. A good day? Yes. No. Shut up. You're supposed to have taken him to the spa. I took him to the spa. He put me in the vegetable steamer. It's the same thing! The same thing it is too. It gets hot and then it gets steamy and then it goes ding! Poor little bastard.
Mexican condiment. A condiment. I do not use them. You don't, and neither did your mother.
Believe that it's finally me and you and me, just us and your friend Steve. Do 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 Steve.
It's bad as why would I wanna keep her to myself? I know you mad as 'cause she only want me and no one else.
Later.
I should be over all the butterflies, but I'm in. You.
What's going on?
Ross has some big things to tell him.
Emily and I, we decided to get married.
What? How did you?
We just decided to go for it.
I mean, we know it's a bit hasty, but it just feels so right.
Telling the guys.
Yeah, I heard. I think it's great! No, I'm so happy for you!
Well, you have a congratulations!
Oh, yeah, yeah!
Why is it suddenly so important for everyone to keep me in check?
Because I don't want you to be what other people think that you are.
What? A monster? Sorry to disappoint you, Elena, but last time I checked, I was still a vampire.
Yes, I wish that you didn't have to act like one.
I am not stepping. How about you stop trying to turn me into...
Michelle's so lovely. Michelle, my girl. I love her, I love her, I love her. Fuck you, sis. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
Every second that I waste is another second sooner to a blessing I won't take. But my therapist will tell me that I'm going through a stage. Yeah, it's not a fucking stage. I just wanna feel okay. Okay, motherfucker, now you got my attention.
I hate you. I genuinely despise you. I have tried to kill you multiple times, and every single day I think about killing you. It is the only thing that brings me joy. You wanna fuck me so bad it makes you look stupid.
Is your first love. I intend to be your last. However,
so the man who tried to kill you, what did he look like?
He was so hot, it was crazy.
Okay, but what did he look like?
I mean, where should I start? He was tall, you know, maybe 6'3", 6'4". Absolutely just jacked, but not like scary bodybuilder jacked. Like, he was ripped, but he still had a soft touch. Like, you could totally fall asleep in his arms.
All right, what did his face look like?
Well, you know Brad Pitt?
Yeah.
Forget Brad Pitt, this guy was hotter.
Hotter than Brad Pitt?
Hotter than Bradley Joseph Pitt.
That's crazy.
Jeez, I would pay money to gaze into those eyes again.
Even after he tried to kill you?
I almost wish he stabbed me to death and took his time doing it just so the last thing I saw could have been those ocean blue eyes.
I'm getting a little hot just off your description, so I can only imagine how it felt to be there.
Insane.
Gosh, I just can't believe he was hotter than Brad Pitt.
Hey, what did I say about Brad Pitt?
Oh, shoot. I'm sorry.
Forget Brad Pitt.
Done. Forgotten. Who is he?
He doesn't exist.
He's gone. Bradley David Pitt is no more.
Good.
Fight Club? Never heard of
Actually,
it.
Actually, I take it back. We can remember Fight Club, but that's it.
So no, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should not. I got-